Medlyn and 600 hens in a pen. 600 squawking hens in a pen.
These were born in New York, where the young bunch were born in the Carolinas.
Terrific.
All Amish.
Let me ask you something. How fast can you... You said something before. I said, is that Guinness Book of World Records? What did you tell us before?
When they come in a crate. And
yeah.
It's like 12 in a crate. And it takes me 30 minutes to unload 600 chickens.
Wow.
No one else around here can do that.
Okay, so you could go up for a contest, huh?
Probably.
Thank you. What degrees do you think it is in here today?
Oh, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I know. There's a breeze here. They're laughing. Oh my God. There, that's the morning.
You imagine walking into a barn and got 30,000. Sofra had 30,000.